We remember and we will never forget the nearly 3,000 beautiful lives taken from us so cruelly. We honor the courage of those who put themselves in harm's way to save people they never knew. We come together in prayer and in gratitude for the strength that has fortified us across these 15 years. 15 years may seem like a long time, but for the families who lost a piece of their heart that day, I imagine it can seem like just yesterday. Perhaps it's the memory of a last kiss given to a spouse, or the last goodbye to a mother or father, a sister, or brother. We wonder how their lives might have unfolded, how their dreams might have taken shape. Your steadfast love and faithfulness has been an inspiration to me and to our entire country. The question before us, as always, is how do we preserve the legacy of those we lost? How do we live up to their example? How do we keep their spirit alive in our own?